So my subject today will be confronting protectionism and how to keep markets open in times of economic crisis. Now, if we look at the world trading system today, it is facing, in fact, three concurrent and global challenges. We have seen the emergence of the G20, what now is the successor institutions of the G8. We have had now three major conferences of the G20, started in Washington last year, November, in April in London, and very recently the one in Pittsburgh. The question is, are those broken promises or not? Yeah, the output, what I said, and trade from developing economies may rebound faster. We will need adjustment measures for job losses, which is easier in developed countries than in emerging economies or developing countries. How can you spread the benefits, the global benefits of trade? It's not so easy, because the benefits of trade are wide and diffused, while the benefits of protectionism are wide and narrow. And as you know, politics are most times local and a short time. But I think the most effective policy response at this stage would be a speedy conclusion of the Doha round. And what we also need to do is further strengthening the international architecture of cooperation. And I think that this emerging organization of the G20 is a very important step, because it takes account of a changed balance of economic power in the world. This, in the first instance, the task of the international climate change negotiations to establish a clear set of international rules. Subsequently, the agriculture has to contribute to poverty alleviation, as 70% of the world's poorest live in rural areas and rely on agriculture. Countries, development agencies, donor community should prioritize agricultural reform. And agricultural reform has been
closer apart. How would you explain the yesterday announcement of the Euro Commissioner of Agriculture to give an extra support subsidiary for 280 million euros, which leads to Holland to an extra
In the next round, you indicated issues to do with climate change, food security, and so on. I wanted to find out the relation between that, how that will affect.